If somebody come and ask you, now you follow the Buddha, can you tell me actually who the Buddha is? But I don't think you can give correct answer. You see something. This self-introduction given by the Buddha is very meaningful. We can understand why he is called enlightened one.
One day along the road to the city of Setia, the Brahmin Donna met the Buddha. From his footprints, he knew this is not an ordinary man. And so, he walked up to the Buddha and asked him thus, are you a Deva? Are you a Gandhava? Are you a Yaka? Are you a Manusa? Are you a Deva? Are you a Gandhava? Are you a Yaka? Are you a Manusa? Then the Buddha said,
Abhinyaya, Abhinyata, Paveta Bancha Bhavita, Pahata Bang Pahinang Me, Tasma Buddhos Mi Brahmana.
We can understand why he is called enlightened one. He said in his own language, Abhinyayam Abhinyatam Bhavetabhan Cha Bhavitam Pahatabhan Pahinam Me Tasma Buddhosam Brahmanam.
One day along the road to the city of Setia, the Brahmin Donna met the Buddha. From his footprints, he knew this is not an ordinary man. And so, he walked up to the Buddha and asked him thus,
are you a Deva? Are you a Gandhava? Are you a Yaka? Are you a Manusa? Are you a Deva? Are you a Gandhava? Are you a Yaka? Are you a Manusa?
Then the Buddha said,
Aveta Bancha Bhavita Bahata Bhavinamne Asma Buddhos Mi Brahmana.
He understands everything is world, perfected all the ten perfections, eradicated all the fetters inside. Therefore he is called the Buddha. Therefore he is called the Buddha. Understands everything in this world. Perfected all the ten perfections. everything in this world.
Pavita Bancha Bhavita,
affected all the ten perfections.
Mahata Pampaina,
eradicated all the factors inside.
Tasma buddhosmi brahmana. Therefore, I am not a god, not an angel, not an ordinary man. I am the Buddha. Ah, this is the meaning of the Buddha or enlightenment. Buddha is not his name. Buddhi in Sanskrit, Pali languages, means wisdom. Buddhi. Buddha means person who got that supreme enlightenment. That person is called the Buddha. So, you can understand how difficult it is for a person to develop his mind to know everything that which exists in this universe.